Albert cuts to the middle. He's a left-hand shot.